Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. Oh, look at me. Trapped like a rat. But you needn't worry. I've just been sitting here weighing my options. The moment has almost come. I just need a bit more time. My liberation requires a key. But the key is outside. A riddle for the ages.
Thank you. Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities, and I am no exception. You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Karla, and I accept your proposal.
You are a saint. Once again, you are my valiant savior. I, Siegward of Catarina, express my deepest gratitude. Take this, a token of my thanks. Go on, it's all yours. Ah, no, please. Go on ahead. I've my own road to take, and a duty to fulfill. Very soon.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
See ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too. I'm in need of a diversion.
Oh, my. You've made quite the discovery.
This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Minheim. And now we have his scroll, right here in my very hands. Promise to stay safe.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides. I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp, and nearly everywhere else too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow could begin to understand this. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Ah, there you are. As I said, I am Karla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you entirely. Fear not. Your choice will bring you no scorn. Do stay safe.
Thank you.